we should not make images which would increase the destructive spirit in man. It should give the man a sense of reason to live. Anyhow, it should be mentally constructive.
I believe that art is the only form of activity in which man, as man, shows himself to be a true individual. Art is an outlet towards regions which are not ruled by time and space.
Father told me once that my objects were too sharp to be caressed and fondled, as one could do with small bronzes. However, I observed a few years later with an object I'd just painted black that somebody took the trouble to caress it and got full of paint. After 5 minutes of posing for me, you become a total stranger. You are no longer the person I thought I knew. In spite of your individuality, your head would gradually become the common head.
But I tried to make sculptures which will affirm and reaffirm the magic of the will to life and the miracle of rebirth and continuity in the universe. It is an act of faith and an urge which is as inevitable as being feminine.
It's silly of people to think that an artist is either abstract or realist. The two things are all the same. It's using your eyes and using your mind and using your sense of form. And shape means solidity and space.